day, Brigadier, welcome to the planet Forlac 1, the most peaceful planet in the universe. And one of the first planets. So quiet, so peaceful. No civilization, no noise, no mess. Doctor, is this natural? This didn't happen the last time I was here. What? I said this didn't happen the last time I was here. What? I said this didn't happen the last time I was here. Oh, I'm gonna check this out. Just as I thought, full of noises. Why is a peaceful spot on this on Earth? Why is it all taken away? We use it for wood. But this plant used to be full of wood. This plant used to be made of wood. Like the whole crawling zone is still there from the wood. It's fueled by burning wood. So the whole plant's made of wood. Took back to my point. And whoever has turned the plant down, is trying to make a whole plant worth of magazines. But why about it like this? Alright. It would turn out a peaceful planet made entirely out of wood just for the... Well, the whole planet's covered in wood. But underneath it, underneath the crust, is metal. The whole inside's metal. The whole planet's made of wood and metal. And whoever's tearing it down must be looking for the metal. But who would do it? Come on, let's have a look.
What is your part on the invasion?
All the woodland in this area has been completely destroyed.
But here, now we can enjoy this planet for its metal. And with all that metal, we could be all used for the healing demon. The plant with a ship and armor.
What do we do now?
That's alright. Long ago, I want all that metal in this area mined up.
Oh, at last the noise stopped. Doctor, look, it's a sea brigadier. Silarans and sea devils. Do you think that one went bad enough, but now together? Who are they? Silarans and sea devils. They're both cousins. Of the same species of the planet Earth. What happened? Why are they so... How did they lose their planet? Well, you see, they can see through space. And they saw the moon heading their way. So they built an underground city to escape what they thought would be the apocalypse. Guess what? Did they have some, like, saw detectors and set when the price was over? Yes, they did. But how can they be frozen from the middle of BC? Right, since then, to 2000... Well, you see, they had a timer. When the rock would hit the planet, it would go off. And they calculated 6 weeks before the crisis was over. According to since the moon was caught in Earth's gravity, the timer can go off.
I see. I think the next one happens to take.
What do you mean? The bulldozer right over the planet's mass.